Okay, Isabella, this is from Miss Evilise, who has known you since you were an itty bitty baby. Okay, open.
Ooh!
What is it? It's a Hello Kitty bag, and what's inside?
Stickers!
A whole roll of stickers, Hello Kitty. Oh. So cute.
A tray!
No, it's a plate.
A plate, yeah. Oh, suitcase. I found a suitcase.
A little, you can put all kinds of cool treasures in that. Hello,
yeah,
Kitty.
Souvenirs.
And what else?
There's something else before that.
Oh. A bookmark.
And what's it say on the back?
Dear Bella, keep reading. Love.
Miss Evilise. A Hello Kitty, and we can take it out of the package. Look how cute that is. So cute. Okay, now you have the card.
Isabella. Okay, that's to me.
Be gentle with it because that's a decorated envelope.
Sorry. A sunflower! Cute! Okay. Dear Bella, first I want you to know. I love you, miss you, and remember you all the time. You always be my baby Bella. Blessings and so many and things, good thing for you.
For you.
I hope soon we can see each other. Okay. Wishing you all kinds of wonderful things, not just for your birthday, but always. Happy birthday, love you, Evilise.
And family. Awesome. I think you're missing some stuff that's inside of there.
There's stuff in there. Stuff! Oh my gosh. Ooh, a snow globe!
I think it does something else besides just a snow globe, though.
I think it sings.
It has your name on it.
Oh, yeah. This sings.
It's an Isabella Snowman snow globe. Okay, what else is in the box?
Pencils! Yay!
And what's that?
A humongous crayon. What is this?
Wait. Is it lip gloss or something?
Oh, wait. What?
Ask Daddy for help. Just say what it is.
It's lip balm.
Oh, it's like crayon lip balm, and it's pink. Yay!
I can color my face.
How cool is that? So what do you say to Miss Evilise?
Thank you! Now I can just draw my face.
Awesome.